We're going to talk about stem cell therapy today.
She's long, it's in my head.
The way I do stem cells, which is completely different from all other physicians, is that it's a program. It's not just a magical shot in the whatever that's going to give you a result. For myself, and again, I am the first person to never promote, sell, or even talk about something I haven't done to myself.
And that one, and you just come in, bevel up.
Yeah.
So, courtesy of my mother's father, which again, theory is out there as if it's the grandfather from the mother's side, yada yada, but he was bald can be. So I started to thin. It is what it is, again, whatever. So I was like, time out. Age is a decision, that's my biggest motto. Well, I think so is losing your hair.
So my grandfather on my mother's side is bald as bald can be.
And if that's the case,
you're predestined to be bald.
You need to be in a program. You can't take a seed and plant into a barren ground and expect it to work.
Well, see that right there, how it runs from here, start from the origin right here? You see how it runs down? Mm-hmm. And just make a little track, maybe about a quarter inch separation between. So you probably get 5 or 6 till you get to the end of that.
Day one, you come in, IGF-1R3, PRP, stem cell, a specific IV, and a specific nutrient formula or a medical vitamin pack that I created is kind of the way I go about it. It's a 2-month process, or 6 weeks if you will. So day one, injections, which you'll see the video in a second. Again, I'll be honest, it's not the most pleasant thing in the world.
Okay, let's do it.
So they went through, I had my medical student inject through my hair along with my medical assistant. And then we did PRP. The PRP was also injected, as well as IV stem or the IV aspect of it. From that, I did a specific IV that consisted of calcium, biotin, dexpanthenol, riboflavin, folic acid, B complex, B12, zinc, selenium, as well vitamin C and glutamine. I remember all that. So I put all that in the actual IV, and again, it's specific because again, to grow hair follicles, to grow anything in your system, it takes nutrients, all right? So we started with that one. The injections took place, about 30 injections from here to here. Okay, you're gonna see the video on how right in this area is where I was starting to go thin, as well as through the crown in this area.
Oh, all right.
And with that, it was a situation to where I impressed myself, not because I did it, it was because of what the stem cells were able to do. I've never had more hair, even when I was young in my entire life, and it's about common sensing it out, okay? Physicians will take your money, they will sit there and say, yeah, I'll give you PRP, I'll give you stem cells. Do not get sucked into that. You need a program, you need the actual medical approach to it that's not just click and push and shoot and da-da-da-da-da. Be smart about it. So, enjoy the video. I think you're gonna be really impressed with the results. And I'll tell you what, this is the next thing in medicine. Enjoy. Fantastic. I'm sold. Let's do it.
Okay.
Beauty is pain.
Better spoken words have never been said.
Exactly right.
There you go.
Showing no mercy, I do it again. Open up your eyes.
We're good?
Yep.
That's official. Stem cells, hairline.
See your eyes.